training stuff covered. We got to get to the important shit.
Yes.
How does one get into Rhodestown? Tell me about Rhodestown. What does Rhodestown look like?
Rhodestown is, I envision the skyscrapers being like cans of Crisco and the streetlights are butter.
So there's like a...
It's a mess, man. It's a mess.
It's a mess.
It's like dripping, it's like dripping pizza grease.
There's hardcore weight rooms everywhere.
Everywhere.
Baskin and Robbins on every corner.
Absolutely.
Any Starbucks? No, no Starbucks in Rhodestown.
No. Oh, we could petition for that. I'm not a coffee drinker, but we can petition for that. I'm open-minded to that.
Okay. But there is there's definitely
Dunkin' Donuts, Krispy
Kreme. There's definitely a weight minimum in Rhodestown.
There is. You know, what I try to say, rule number one, is you got to be at least 275, or you got to be trying really hard to get there. So, you know, you got to be a fat kid in your heart.
Yeah, you got to be 275 in Rhodestown.
Yeah, you got to be at least 275 in Rhodestown.
Okay. What are some other requirements for Rhodestown?
You know, we count 45 plates and PRs, that's it. There's no reason to count anything else.
And no dimes, nickels, and chips?
No, they're for chicks, right? Sorry.
Now, what will get somebody thrown out of Rhodestown?
Any sort of blasphemy towards the Golden Arches. I mean, that's just ridiculous. That is a power food, and you know it.
What about Jimmy's underwear?
You know it. No, he's in with those.
He did.
Any sort of... anyone that asks how much the chains weigh or how much tension's on the bands or how high is the box, what board are we doing today? Who cares?
So that gets them out of their
goal. Yeah, you just...
No excuse.
Just kind of flow along. You know, it's like water. Just flow along. Whatever we're doing, that's what we're doing.
What would be the number one worst criminal offense in Rhodestown?
Oh, jeez.
Cutting.
Yeah, losing weight, man. What the freak are you thinking? Abs are severely frowned upon. However, the top two can show.
The top two are cool.
But no more than that. It's freaking ridiculous to have any more than that showing, man. You know it, I know it, the American people know it.
All right, that will wrap it up.
We should have mentioned, I hear you.